did you do?
Saw you as you pulled up. You're kind of fuzzy.
Sheila, listen to me, girl. You need to stop trying to figure out who I am. That's just asking for trouble, detective.
Relax. I was just curious. It stops there. Thanks for the new wheels. I'll search the car top to bottom and see what I can find.
No problemo. Hey, and I ain't fuzzy. I'm grizzly. You have any other problems like this one, you let me know.
Yeah?
Whatever, man. Come back if you want anything else.
Sweet, what you get, babe?
Yeah, what's up, Sheila?
I think I underestimated the Pawnee militia. They've gone high-tech. They've even tapped into the CTOS. I've got a lock on one of the vehicles they're using to hack in, but there's a problem.
Well, I love a good problem. Let's hear it.
They've got a limited range. You get the car outside that range, they won't be able to fry the components remotely, and we get to dissect them.
And what's stopping them from frying it as soon as I take the thing?
Speed. If you're moving fast enough, they can't get a lock on it.
Pedal to the metal, then. I can do that. I'll deliver the prize. Haven't driven like that since college when we used to play 30-30. Ooh-wee.
Do I want to know?
No, probably not.
I'll make sure this car is taken apart so we can figure out how they're tapping in. Thanks, Mystery Man.
No problem. You know what? You have anything else like this on your plate, you just let me know.